السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته my darling. How are you?
الحمد لله.
ما شاء الله. You want to continue the story of Rashid and Amina?
Yes.
Remember they had a small nap. They had a small qaylula, a small nap, ما شاء الله. And so now it's the time between Asr and Maghrib, inshallah. So the mom, she says, children, wake up. You've taken a nice long rest. Your father too, he's come from the office. The mother called Amina and Rashid from the lounge, cutting the vegetables. What was the mother doing? She's cutting the
vegetables.
The vegetables, mashallah. What are some vegetables that you know? Carrots and
cucumbers,
mashallah. Excellent. Walhamdulillah. Baba, did you come early from the office today? Asked Rashid. Yes, my friend Afzal, he is sick. I have to go and see him, said the father. Oh, so the father's friend is sick, subhanAllah. He's in the hospital, I think. Rashid, come, let us go for Asr prayer. And then after that, returning from the masjid, we will go to Afzal's house to see him, said the father. Oh, so brother Afzal, he's sick and he's in his house. So after Asr, they will go and visit him. Will you buy me an Amina biscuits and toffees from the market on our way? Rashid asks his father. Why not, my son? Surely I will, said the father. Oh, so what does Rashid want? He wants what? He wants biscuits and toffee sweets. He wants biscuits for himself and for Amina, his sister. He's a good boy. See, he didn't forget his sister. He said, Daddy, please, can you buy for me and Amina? He's not forgetting his sister, mashallah. He's not a selfish boy. Sharing is?
Caring,
mashallah. لا بأس طهور إن شاء الله. No problem, no harm. God willing that this disease, this illness, it will cleanse you of your sins, said Rashid's father when he saw his friend Afzal. May Allah reward you. You came to see me. When people are sick, we must go and visit them. Yes or no? Yes, mashallah. And so Afzal, he thanked Rashid's father. Rashid's father said, it was my duty. Our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam has said, when a Muslim goes to see his sick Muslim brother, then the former keeps... When a Muslim goes to see his sick Muslim brother, the former keeps on plucking fruits of paradise until he returns to his house, mashallah. So if we visit a Muslim who's sick, then we will get a lot of reward. Walhamdulillah, Allah will reward us, mashallah. What does Rashid then say? He says, dear Baba, our religion Islam is so nice. Allah rewards us for even small good deeds so much, mashallah. Walhamdulillah. So mashallah, then we have here, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah, said Rashid, entering his home with his father. Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Amina and her mother replied at the same time. Remember, what did Rashid say? Please buy what? Biscuits and toffees. And what was the dua they made for brother Afzal? Say, La ba's.
La ba's.
Tahoor.
Insha'Allah.
Masha'Allah. Amina, take these toffees and biscuits, said Rashid. Rashid, how sweet a brother you are. You're such a good brother. You brought sweets and biscuits for me, mashallah. And so Amina, she took the toffees and she took the biscuits. Walhamdulillah. Rashid, tomorrow you have a test and I have a quiz program. So we should not play today. Tomorrow we will play in the park with Sajid, Fatima and Aisha, said Amina. So today what they're going to do? They're going to study. Tomorrow they will play, inshallah. Baba, tomorrow I have a quiz competition on the seerah. Seerah is about the life of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Please tell me the important facts about our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, said Amina. So she's got a quiz tomorrow on the seerah. And what does Baba mean? She says to her daddy, Baba. Baba means father, my father. Excellent. And so her father, her baba, her daddy, he's going to tell her about the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He says, a number of books are available on the life and times of our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. The father had only said this when Amina intercepted and said, what did you say, daddy? What did you say, daddy? And the verse of the Quran, وَمَا آتَاكُمُ الرَّسُولُ فَخُذُوهُ وَمَا نَهَاكُمْ عَنْهُ فَانْتَهُوا. What the Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam gives you, then you take it. Whatever he tells you not to do, then you should stay away from it. The most important thing is to follow the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam's path after reading about his life, said the father. So the father said, yes, we must learn about the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, but it's most important that we must follow him. We must follow him. I will try my best to follow the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam after getting the knowledge of his biography, said Amina. Very nice. It's a good thing. You and Rashid should try to do everything in life according to the way of Allah's beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, said the father affectionately. The verse of the Quran, "Ati'u Allah wa ati'u Rasul," that obey Allah and obey the Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Then suddenly they hear, Hayya ala salah, Hayya ala salah, Hayya ala al-falah, Hayya ala al-falah. What's that? The adhan. So they hear the adhan for Salatul Maghrib. Rashid, come along. Let's go for Maghrib Salah, said the father. Walhamdulillah. So mashallah, we covered this book here, book number 5. From the time of Asr to the time of Maghrib. One more book to go, inshallah.